Greetings everybody! This is a new video guide for Combin.com. Today, I will show you Combin 2.0 version release in action. Ready, steady, go! The first feature I'd like to tell you about is likes and comments range bar. Post search window got updated by implementation of likes and comments number range bars. You can now set the preferred range of likes and comments the post from search results should fit in. Set the number of likes from 60 to 503 and number of comments from 0 to 306. Combin will display only the posts that match your preferences. The next thing that is really worth your attention is advanced filters and analysis. Under the default parameters of both post and user search, there is now advanced filter and analysis. By enabling this feature, user activates machine learning enhanced algorithm that helps detecting ineffective account and hiding them out of the way. On the top of that, new results filtration are available. This is gender filter, this is language filter, this is user's activity filter, and followers' followings count. We hope all these implementations will help you to get promoted as soon as possible. Now, let's speak about search by users. As soon as we introduced the search by likers and commenters, the demand on expanding the functionality has been so high that we couldn't but oblige. Now, it's able to find accounts that liked and commented on some specific post. For that, just copy the link from the browser to the program and click Find. Hope you will be satisfied with the results. Now, I'd like to draw your attention to one of the highlights of new version release. This is search by bio. We know how long you've been waiting our team to implement it. For some of you, it could be crucial to be able to search by some keywords that users usually place in their bio. So, here it is. Just type any key phrase in the field and enjoy the results. Remember that there will always be only 100 results found. For those in rush, we introduced absolutely new feature that is called Fast Search. If you don't care that much about potential followers' gender, language, and interaction efficiency, you may skip all the extra filters and analysis by enabling the feature. Combin 2.0 version release allows you to get more profile and post information upon just hovering a cursor. Moving the mouse over the results of search by user thumbnail, you will be able to learn gender, language, part of bio, or if it is searched by hashtags, even caption and number of followers. All of this implementation to save your time and Instagram limits. I'm happy to inform you that now you can easily export users list. Followings, followers, unfollowed, safe listed, blacklisted users can now be easily exported. Just right-click on any of the list and click Export All. Further, you can use this information for data analysis. Since Combin supports connection of up to 15 accounts from one computer, it's important to provide tools for maintaining safety. Initiating multiple computers' IP addresses is how you can protect the accounts from being banned on Instagram. To make it possible, we implemented a proxy setup just within the app. For this, go to Tools, Preferences, and you'll see the Proxy Separate tab. Now, you will be absolutely safe and sound with our Combin app. All this and more wrapped in a new sleek redesign ready for you to try out. You can update to new version directly from the application if you go to Tools, check for updates, or directly from our website. Thank you for watching this video guide. Goodbye!